He's going in against arguably the greatest middleweight of all time.
I guarantee you I'll finish this guy.
The biggest underdog that Izzy has ever faced. Or another way to say that, Izzy has never been a bigger favorite against any opponent except for Sean Strickland.